What's going on, guys? JordanRSPS here, and today I'm back on my very own custom RSPS known as Runity yet again. And today we've got another opening for you guys. We're going to be opening 250 Inferno boxes. These are worth $10 each, totaling to $2,500 opening, which is absolutely insane. We're going to be opening these, and these do have an interface. That's why I'm doing so little, as this will take about an hour to record just for 250 because they have an interface. It's going to take quite a while. We will be adding a quick option later on in the future to make it much more quicker to open them. And maybe I'll do a bigger opening in the future. But yeah, I'm going to be trying to do daily videos from now on, as I know I've been slack and I've been doing one a week, if that. So I'm going to be trying to do daily videos. I've got a video planned for tomorrow, and then I've also got a video planned for the day after, and then I'm going to try and do a series, so we'll see what happens. I hope I can start doing daily. That'll be really fun. But yeah, let's get straight into this. Oh, and before we start, I'm going to be giving away 6 $10 bonds to 6 lucky winners. So if you want to be entered with a chance to win this, then all you got to do is like the video, come to IGN, subscribe to my channel, and make sure to click the referral link in the description. You must click the referral link. That being said, guys, let's get straight into this. You can use these for the donator store over here, and you can buy some pretty good stuff, as you can see. They are three sections. I was just a regular donator store, custom donator store, and raid donator store, and you get points from using the donator bonds, and you also get a donator rank. But yeah, let's get straight into this. Right, so as I said before, we're gonna be opening 250 Inferno boxes. So as you can see, we have 250 here. It says gives the following: 1x loot shown, 50 boss points, and 100k XP lamp. That's not true. These are a bit out of date. If we click on the box here, it says everything we get. So if we just grab one here, open one Inferno box, as you can see, this is all the loot you can get. So it says from worst to last. So the best item you can get is the mummy pieces, apparently. Actually, I don't think this is corresponding, as there's some really good items in the middle as well. So this is not 100% accurate. One of the line whips is some of the good stuff you can get. You can get chi as well, which is really good. You can also get magma and a bunch of other good stuff. But yeah, we're going to go straight into this. We're just going to open one, see what we can get. So as you can see, it has a little interface. Red ones are rarer than the white ones. There's also blue. We're going to see what we can get. Can we get a lava slave straight off the bat? No, we cannot. Ooh, we just got a whip. That's nothing too good. We're going to open 3 or 4 more, and then we're going to be getting straight into the time lapse. And hopefully it doesn't take too long to open all of these. So opening again, hopefully we can get something red. That would be really nice. So if we can get our chi, we got chi. Oh my god, that is amazing. Holy crap, that's one of the really good items you can get. Maybe one of the best. Oh my god, I cannot believe we just got that. That is amazing. Holy crap, I don't think we can top that, to be honest. Hopefully we can with a line whip maybe, but that is just really amazing. I cannot believe we got that. But yeah, let's open one more, and then we're gonna get straight. Oh my god, we just got an Elijah as well. Holy crap, can we get anything bad from here? Like, the worst item we can also get is the Zamoraki, and maybe I don't know. That's it, I think. Like, I don't see anything bad here. We just got a Twisted Bow as well. What is our luck right now? What is our luck? We just got 3 back-to-back-to-back good items. Holy crap. Are we going to get anything else? What are we going to get? An Elder Maul? We just got a Busted Dagger as well. I literally can't compete with this. Holy crap. We're getting so many amazing items. Come on. One more, and then we're going to the time-lapse. What are we going to get? We are going to get Samurai Gloves, which is pretty decent. That's nothing terrible, so I'm not going to complain. But yeah, let's move on to the time-lapse now, and I'll be back.
Hurt me to the core. Still healing, and I know you're no good for me. So I try to forget the memories. Cause baby, it hits so hard. I'm holding on to my chest. Maybe you left your mark, reminding me to forget. It doesn't matter where you are, you can keep my regret. Baby, I got these scars.
You left your mark. live 17 floors up, and when it rains, I can feel those drops in my window pane. Lets me know that I'm still here. When the sun comes out, I will go outside. When it breaks through clouds, I will give a smile. Lets me know that I'm still here. Sometimes I want to run away, run away, to find good times again, to find all my old friends.
Good times, I said good times, find my friends again. I said I wanna have good times, good, good times, find my friends again. And good times, I said good times, find my friends again. I said I wanna have good times, good, good times, find my friends again. And
I can see this city through my watered eyes. Lets me know that I'm still here. When my eyes clear up, I will go outside.
We have finally opened all 250 boxes. That took some time. That took me around about 40 minutes just to open 250. But we got some insane loot. We got so many line whips. We got like 3 line whips. We got a bunch of pieces of chi. We got some dragon slayer pieces. So overall, we got some really amazing stuff. As you can see, all of this stuff is what we got. We got 2 lava safes, I believe. We got some dragon slayers, I just said, line whips, black Santa hats, black party hats, magma pieces. And overall, this has been a great opening. I got so much items. These are definitely worth money. Only $10 and you can get all of this, but either way, this has been a great opening, and yeah, let's move on to the end of the video. So yeah, this has been a video, boys. Make sure to enter the giveaway by following the instructions stated at the start of the video. Make sure to join, guys. Make sure to set me as your referral by typing in JordanRSPS, and you will receive $10. You'll receive a $10 bond on 2 boxes, so make sure to do that. With that being said, thanks for watching the video, lads, and I'll catch you in the next one tomorrow. Peace.
Kidding. You got me woke up. The way you roll that, sticky like okra. Just let me coach ya, show you about my culture. It's a late night show like Conan. Bitch, the party ain't over.